Hey, I met you in Radiant Forest. Dude, I don't know how you got there so quickly, but cool, whatever. Yeah, his special's gone up crazy. That means, like, he's gonna be a powerhouse if he doesn't die. Again, what is he? He's a water type, so any grass type. Thank you. fantastic job. Spongy is really like making up for all the time that he was poopy. Sparky has gained back so many points, it's un-friggin' believable. Oh, I can get no, I get three because Mount Moon has its own Pokemon. Oh, man. That's fine. That's totally good. Totally acceptable. Am I gonna look? Oh, Wartortle? What? Okay, let's not try to kill this thing. How about double kick? Oh. No, 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 no. Oh! I really don't want to kill you. Come on, just get in the Pokeball. I'm going. Come on, please. Please. Smog, Spikey's dead! Spikey is officially- oh my god! I can't believe I lost Spikey. Well, back down to one Pokemon, that's fantastic. That's Chipper. Oh yeah, okay, this is Route 3, so I can catch that Pokemon in there. I'm pretty sure, right? Well, hopefully this Pokemon I can buy off this dude isn't gonna be too bad. I gotta gotta catch somebody else in the damn Pokemon in Mount Moon. We have to. I can't. Dude, I'm depressed. Like, I am. Like, this is not fair. Oh, okay, cool! That means we can get to if we make it. You can't let me down, Puppa. You're my dude. Come on, people, we need... Please. I'll come back and fight you. Wait, okay, so there's just no Pokemon in here. That's cool. Okay. A Scyther, okay. Okay, definitely. Oh, I took away Sleep Powder! Oh, no! Damn it! I decided to be greedy and try to get Wartortle, and Spikey died in the result. That is just... I don't know what to do with myself anymore. I'm kinda... depressed. Hello, 14! I guess we can level up Puppa, like we can grind a little bit with Puppa and see if we can at least be decent, cause I need a second Pokemon, I need one, like as much as I rely on Puppa. That's still that route. This is a new route, but I'm not holding my breath. If I catch it, I'll be so freaking. Yeah, no. doesn't affect him. What do you mean? Can Cubone learn Fire Spin? Oh, that would be pretty cool. Actually, that would be the bee's knees. That would be the bee's knees, all right. Give me 1 second, guys. Are you shitting me? Are you Well, I guess we're just gonna be leveling him up to the point where... This is a load of barnacles. I can't believe that. Scrub off. Charmeleon, look at you. I would love to have you and Wartortle so we could have a whole group, but you know. Did I put random evolutions? Oh god, I did. Now I'm getting a Charizard. What is it? It's a ground bug type. Pokeballs for right outside Cerulean City. And then we gotta fight the trainer. I don't even know what I'm gonna do. Thank you. guest, are you? That's Beagle. That special is high, though. I definitely have to admit. That special will definitely get us places. I'm just not happy with where it's gonna take us, but you know. Let's go to Mount Moon. God knows, I have no... This is just my life. Let's get out of Mount Moon as fast as we can. We can go suck a big one.